Welcome to another day in the life video. So basically, this video is gonna be a little bit different because I'm actually having a plan for what I'm going to do today. As you are already seeing in the title, today I'm gonna cook a ratatouille for a friend of mine and me. Cooking, I have some problems with it because like I know how to cook, I can cook some things, but those things are mainly Asian dishes and I know how to season them so that they're tasty. But the thing is, ratatouille is a French dish, and for me personally, in my personal opinion, French cuisine basically tastes like nothing. Every time I ate at a French restaurant, I'm telling you, every time the food there was completely stale. So yeah, that's basically the thing, but I'm actually quite excited for it because the recipe that I found actually looks quite interesting because the sauce you have at the bottom is actually very rich in different kind of, not herbs, but like... Fuck this, I don't know the word. The Kräuter in there are actually very tasty. That's basically the main part of this video. And the other things today, I'm gonna start learning for one exam that is coming up for me. Then, as I said, I'm gonna cook something, learn some Chinese. As always, as you guys know. So yeah, that's basically the plan. My wisdom tooth got removed. Currently, I'm fine again. I'm not having the problems anymore. My face actually looks quite normal. But, look. And you can see, basically, it looks way better on this side now. This side was actually always okay. But yeah, I didn't have that much pain in general, so yeah, that's pretty good. I already showered. And one interesting thing is it's currently 6:40. Like, normally at this time of the day, like in the other vlogs, the weather outside was actually quite bright. Yeah, basically it's way darker than it normally is. I'm not that big of a fan of rain and all that, but I'm in love with the winter. Clothing-wise and style-wise, I can better style it in winter. Okay, so I just came back from work. I have just made the ingredients list for the dish that I'm planning to cook today. The friend of mine is gonna be here in about half an hour. Work in itself was actually quite interesting, let's say it like that, because it wasn't super tiring, but I basically worked 6.5 hours straight. Normally I do pauses in between, but today I actually worked the whole time through because I was so involved in the topic that I was working on. It's not normal for me, let's say it like that. So like instantly working 6 hours and then being like, oh damn, it's already 2 p.m. is like, yeah, quite weird. Currently it's 3 p.m. by the way, so yeah, that's it.
It has actually started to rain. And as you can hear, there's also thunder.
mal das mal ein bisschen flüssiger, dann kann das besser
spritzen, wenn es abgeht.
Danke, dass du es sagst, weil ich habe ein weißes T-Shirt an.
Boah, ich bin voll machen, da kann es ja noch schief gehen, geil. Boah, Alter, das wird schief gehen, Junge.
Ich mach eben ein neues T-Shirt an.
Ich krieg's halt, was von vorne rein vorbestimmt war.
Ich muss erstmal verstehen, wie das Ding überhaupt angeht.
Das sind gute Verrottung.
Das steht Turbo, ich hab schon mal den falschen Mode.
Mutige Leute drücken den Turbo-Knopf dann weit oben.
Ich weiß gar nicht, ob der Turbo-Knopf überhaupt so funktioniert. Warte mal. Oh, soll ich mal drücken?
Mach mal.
Nee, muss man mal irgendwie gesehen. Hammer!
Mach doch einmal ganz oben an der Oberfläche.
Nein!
Mach doch mal!
Junge!
Junge, deine Fans sind toll! Junge!
Was für meine Fans?
Junge, sind toll, stopp
hier! Diggi, halt die Schnauze, jetzt hab ich mich jetzt ficke!
Ey, der einzige Grund, warum Leute dich mögen,
ja,
ist der, dass du sowas sehen wollen. Das ist der einzige Grund, warum man dich überhaupt guckt.
Hast recht, weißt du, man hat meine 5 Uhr Aufwachvideos geguckt, weil man dachte, ich sterbe einfach so. Man guckt sich mein Corona-Test-Video an, weil man denkt, ich habe einfach Corona. Das wär's ja. Ich lasse mich impfen, die Leute gucken meine Videos, weil sie davon ausgehen, dass ich einfach den schlimmsten Verlauf meines Lebens habe.
Die Leute wollen Drama, Junge, du gibst dir nix.
Die Vorstellung ist gut. Ne, ich gönne auch nicht, Junge, ich bin richtig ja nichts gönner.
Ja, ich zuschaue, weil ich jetzt richtig enttäuscht.
Kannst du auch sein, Junge. Ich sehe schon, Kevin lädt das jetzt extra auf dem in Haar liegt Video hoch. Und dann so, da seht ihr mal, was er von euch Fans hält. Und dann so zusammengeschnitten, alle Fans sind scheiße. Weißt du, ja, ja.
Behind the scenes,
Junge. Ja, behind the scenes. Ermittler deckt auf.
Ich warte nur darauf, dass du einfach ausrutschst.
Ja, gleich hab ich das Wort.
Echt ziemlich interessant. Also man schmeckt halt echt krass den Knoblauch raus.
Ja, dann nehme ich gleich den letzten, das ist alles gut. Das ist nicht nass, das ist.
Ich weiß, du bist auch ein salziger Boy.
Deswegen. Weißt du, was das macht?
Ey, ich sag dir ohne Scheiß. Das ist jetzt wirklich nicht perfekt. Es ist halt wirklich so das basic, langweiligste Gericht, was du machen kannst, vom Geschmack her gerade. Es schmeckt halt gut, aber es ist halt nicht so, boah. Aber ich weiß, was man verbessern kann, damit es boah ist.
Du hast danach noch mehr Schmuck.
Mhm. Das ist zu viel?
Nein, ich meine, das ist immer noch zu viel. Das ist wenig ausnehmen. Nicht so schlimm wie ich.
Aber ich glaube, da stimmst du mir zu. Du bist jetzt zwar satt, aber nicht satt von wegen, ich kann nicht mehr essen, sondern satt von wegen, ich will davon nichts mehr essen.
Ja.
10 von 10. Ich sag dir das jetzt, der wird gleich wieder aussehen. Won't stop for traffic lights. And I really wanna know, really wanna know if I let figure out where the road goes. Even if I'm falling down, I will keep on searching for my heights. You can say I lost my mind, I will keep on holding my head high. Genau. Even if the sky is falling down.
Oh, man, ey. Jumping from cliffs
Okay, so my friend just left. It's 9:18 p.m. To recap everything,
the ratatouille which I just made, we're not that big of fans of this kind, type of food, but yeah, it was actually quite okay. For the first time that I cooked it, I was actually pretty decently surprised, because I thought the food would taste much worse or be pretty stale, because normally when I cook European food, it's always completely stale and not really tasty. This one is actually quite good. So yeah, I like this dish and I think I'm gonna do it in the future again. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching me cook and luckily not fail. If you want more cooking videos in the future, then just leave a comment down below. Tell me what exactly I can improve or what I can show more of, because I actually have many things in my life that I can show, but most of the time when I'm editing the video, I'm leaving them out. I have so much footage, but most of them I'm only taking short things because I personally think it doesn't look that interesting. So yeah, write down in the comments what exactly you are expecting of this vlog, or what you like to watch more of, and I'm gonna try to implement it in the next video. Thanks for watching. This is another day in my life. It was pretty fun. See you next time. Even if I'm falling down, I will keep on searching for my highs. You can say I lost my mind, I will keep on holding my head high. Even if the sky is falling down. Sky is falling.